and lots of videos, you know, having to be in charge of meeting on this issue, but the university themselves are also be connected. So, and especially in the Heidelberg Institute of Excellence, it has carries some weight. But it, yes, if you, you know, if you have to shoot what you're doing for you, but being yourself right now, what can you do? What can you do with your country to push this issue?
I do think, you know, this is a start. I think, you know, having discussions like this is a start. And yes, we say too much talk and not enough doing. But the talking is the right start. And then if people, you know, balloon out and talk more, I think the University of Heidelberg should actually use its leadership position in public health and global health to effect change. And this is what I'm always challenging my author group with. You know, I say, okay, so how are you going to, from now on, effect change? What are you going away to do from this meeting? Don't go home and say, oh, this was nice talking, and, you know, yes, I agree with all of it. That's not enough. You know, this is, these are the papers that other journals published. We want to actually everyone to take charge to from now on make some change that will ultimately lead to this, you know, where you want to get. And this starts with every little person, but here, and it starts with the whole of the University of Heidelberg. You know, I think it's great that you're having these global health lecture series, but perhaps you should, you know, broaden them and invite the public to these too. Perhaps you should have a real program, maybe you have that, I don't know, but, you know, but in which you say, to, next week we're talking about planetary health, and we're going to invite the, you know, Geographical Institute along with the Public Health Institute. I think there are lots of things one can do at various levels, and you should all start thinking, what can you personally do to advance that?
I think with that, you wrap the program. Thank you.
Over to you,
Okay.
A big thank you to all panelists for the nice discussion. Thank you all for coming. We are most grateful for the dean who came around and to the speakers and to the panelists. We are most grateful. Thank you. And we have a little present for our panelists outside the Institute of So, we want to invite you once again to our last lecture series for this semester, which is coming on the 30th at this same venue. And we want to, the presentation will take a bit of the dynamism or the accountability work of the Sir Roberts from Learning School presents on strengthening accountability in responses to humanitarian crisis and post migration. All I want you all come. And thank you all for your presence. We are also invited to the buffet outside to have some drinks and then discuss better.
Yeah, I just saw you on the list.